Oh, good evening, everybody. In honor of one of my best friends since childhood, I'm gonna start with these. He was asking me about these. He was asking me if maybe we could do a little fashion show. We're representing our province. We're representing our specs. I'm not gonna sing with these on because I need you to see what I'm feeling and not see what I'm feeling. I'm trying to think of the right thing to say here. See what I'm validly working to express through my own experience of the song and my hope that you get not only that, but a blank enough template to have your experience of the song. And I mean that. I really do. My drink today is kombucha. No affiliation with this company. Just need a little sip of kombucha today. It's getting brighter out there, people. It's not that early. We're approaching 7. For those on my dad time, it is 6:36. So I am gonna do just one song today for two reasons. One is, oh boy, did I mangle yesterday. I got a lot of lovely comments and DMs. I appreciate it, but there is a standard below which I hope not to fall. And I don't mean robes. Oh, come on now, St. Neil. Woo! Are we all blessed today? Okay, let's lose these. Let's now go to these. Wow, that's different. Okay, another tune I adore. I know you all adore it. I've sung it 1,000 times.
Well, I've heard that there's a secret chord David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift. From his lips he drew a hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. The beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. Tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew a hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I've been here before, I've seen this room, and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I see your flag on a marble arch, but love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. There was a time when you never let me know what was really going on below, but now you never show that to me, do ya? Remember when I moved in you and the holy dove was moving too, and every breath we drew was hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. there's a God above. But all I've ever learned from love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not some cry you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I think that song has been covered about 267 times. And I mean like not what I just did, as in recorded. And Leonard Cohen famously said, it's not that good a song. Yeah, it is. Sorry, Leonard, wherever you are watching down on us, it is that good a song. It's worth it. God, what a beautiful, by the way, if you don't know, so, there's a lot of different verses to that song that don't normally get sung. That, what I just did, is the sort of stamped, but he's got I think there's 12 verses total. It's sort of an American Pie thing. Wait, is he gonna sing American Pie next? Not tonight, but maybe, if you're lucky, that I know of. Jeff Buckley's version kind of stamped that. I was driving with my dad, and a game I like to play is to put on, like if a song comes on, I'll put on every version of it that I can think of. And so I was like, hey dad, we're gonna do the Leonard Cohen version, we're gonna do the Katie Lang version, and we're gonna do the Jeff Buckley version. And I gotta say, you know, I was introduced to that song through the Jeff Buckley version. The original Leonard Cohen version blows apart every cover I've ever heard of that song, other obviously than the one I just sang, because that's now the new definitive version. All right, that's all I got for tonight. I'm gonna come up with a couple more songs to do for y'all tomorrow, or maybe I'll just do American Pie, or maybe I'll do Rime of the Ancient Mariner, the 13-minute Iron Maiden song. I can't do it, 10-minute time limit. Anyways, how's everyone doing today? You good? Okay, don't touch your face.